everyone! Welcome back to 7 Days to Die in Derelict City!
Oh, it's gonna be... Dude, and it's raining. What is with the rain on our server?
Why are you so rainy?
Rainy.
Eating all right, you guys, grilled bear. Oh. We are in the Derelict City. All right, I'm gonna bring three bears. Bear me with me.
You're only bringing three?
Yeah, just because we're gonna be close. I don't think the city's gonna be that big.
All
right. We're right in the corner of it, but...
I'm going to bring five with me then.
So I made us some iron picks during the night, just in case we need to break into something. Got ourselves
break
a forge. Whatchamacallit thingy right there, campfire. Oh, and I picked up this mattress and placed it down, you guys, and look, it made this my house.
You're in here.
So now we got to make guns a house.
All right, you ready?
All right, remember,
see if you can...
we want to search every car... And yep, do not break down batteries.
No battery breakdown, no.
This is actually, you know, this is kind of a cool place.
Dude, we're on Gay 7. Just saying.
Oh, and we're here. Delicious.
What? There's a desk safe that I can't get into.
You have to break into them. You have to break into them now.
Well, is it? Are they even worth it?
Not usually, you know.
Hi.
Hey, what are you doing out there?
Apparently, I gotta go back around. Whoa.
Alright, so we got cars right here. We're in the far corner of the city.
Mm-hmm. I made more of these, by the way.
Yeah, I've got some, too. You know what I found with them?
What?
They're good if you want to get up into a building instead of, like, the information centers. Instead of breaking your way in... just use that, you know?
Well, and they're a temporary... I like them just because they slow down the zombies.
Hey, there's some clothes in here for you. A shirt. Oh, you have a shirt on,
I have
don't
a shirt
you?
On.
Yeah. You need pants.
No, right. I don't. Okay.
Searching every car, dude. Looking for a battery.
Every
gas awesome. Can. Nice. Shovel, we could break that shovel down for some iron.
You let me know if you get a stutter on your screen, because that means they're coming in.
Yeah.
Ooh, iron pickaxe.
Nice.
Car filter? No.
It's we can break it down.
Yeah, I'm not gonna break it down. Stupid breakdown.
Alright, we need to find over here. Let's go this way. We need to find you a bed and get it placed. So I'm
in one of the apartment buildings?
One of the apartment buildings. Alright, there's an information center right there. Okay. Is that an apartment building down the right? No.
I don't know, dude.
We might find a mattress in one of these old buildings.
I'm not feeling so good about this. There's no one in here, which means they're gonna spawn in.
Oh, there's a mattress in there, dude. We gotta break through
it's
that door.
It's locking it.
Hey!
Does that mean they're gonna just spawn in, dude?
Yeah.
We're cops, dogs.
Yep. All right.
Here we go.
Come pick up that mattress there.
Got it.
And let's go place that back in the place.
Yeah.
Before we get too carried away.
Ooh, blueberries.
Delicious.
You want that metal? It's two pieces of scrap iron that you
broke
down. Yeah,
for sure. We need to. I don't have any scrap left, so we're gonna have to start recharging our. What's in there?
Where is our home from here? Let's see. Back this way. Pretty sure I'm heading back.
It's
to our
on
home.
The corner. It's on the closest corner.
Yeah, heading back. Come on, friends. What? It's in here. Okay.
I'm chopping the door down right now.
Chopping doors for days.
Another mattress, and then there's a chest. All right, I'm going for the chest. I'm going to beat it with a submission.
All right, my home is officially your home.
Nice!
Home time. We don't need these blueberries. Good for antioxidants, but not necessary right now. Get off my
they're
screen.
They're good for the skin.
Yeah, they're good for my butt cheeks. My thong. Hey, if you come across any soap, you mind picking it up for me?
Take a little bath.
I need to wash this thing.
It takes a while to get into the safes, man.
You're telling me.
one's right tired.
Oh, you went upstairs.
Come on, safe.
Wow, dude.
Finally got it.
There you go.
Shotgun pump, pistol receiver pump, short shotgun. Totally not worth.
Totally. Anything up here?
So that's. Oops. No, this.
Hey, there's a dude. Sometimes these dudes have like bullets and stuff.
Yeah.
44 Magnum frame.
Yeah, get it.
It's an orange one.
Oh! I don't think I can do anything with those.
All right.
Hoping to get a weapon out of an airdrop or something.
Oh yeah, we gotta do airdrop time.
All right. How the heck did I get up here? I don't remember.
Up this way. Whoa. Yep.
How do I get up here?
This way. This way.
Oh, that is a ladder, huh? Oh yeah. Ladder time.
Ladder time. Okay. Zombies have spawned in. They were not here before. I'm hearing them now.
All right, let's do this. So we got both have beds now.
Yeah.
Now we're scavenging.
Oh yeah, they're in.
Oh, I hear him. Yep, there she is.
Okay.
All right, there's a store over here. Oh, it looks like a tool store, dude.
Well, look for the cars though.
It's a car. Let's break in through the back first, where all the stuff is.
In here?
Yeah. Oh, I got a headlight and the fire axe. Do you have a fire axe?
Yeah.
Okay, I got another one. I'll break it down. It's good for scrap.
Come on.
Trying to keep like my peripheral vision if anybody's sneaking up on us.
Come on. Hurry up!
Well, that's
Are you already in?
Yeah.
Jeez Louise, you don't even tell me. I'm like trying to smash in.
Yeah, I made it inside. Oh, that's a poor fire axe. Oh, by the way, some things actually stack more now.
Oh, really?
Than just the 64. Yeah, they changed that. People are complaining.
Oh, great. Rebar frame?
Yes. That's what we're going to make our castle out of, dude. I'm getting some repair kit. Oh, I got some hard metal doors, too. That's a couple repair wrenches. Hey, is your axe...
hard metal doors.
Nice. What color is your axe?
Brown, like my thong.
All right, here, I've got a better axe for you, then. I'm going to put it in this thing. You just got to repair it. It's in that one there.
Oh, wrong one. This one here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, I'll
make
sure.
You can break your axe down. It gives you 6...
Dude, I'm hearing them come. You gotta make sure that we're... Should we...
We need to find some short iron pipes.
We need to get out of here, dude.
Alright, I'm not gonna break open this safe. Let's go inside here, though, right?
Okay.
I need some short iron pipes ASAP for repair.
Okay, I'm watching here. Making sure it's clear. Okay.
Dude, we've stealth moded into this place.
Yes, we have.
Oh, 64 wood frames, dude, and they stack big. Wow, dude, I love how much they increase the stackage.
Stackage time!
I got an auger blade.
Nothing. Dang it, nothing there.
Give me some beer. Thank you.
Oh, what's back here? Maybe some meds? Nope, no meds there.
Meds, please.
Green alcohol, more painkillers from Manila.
Hoot.
Sword iron pipes.
Yes, that's what we need for metal strips.
There we go. Lead. Cans of peas. More short iron pipes.
Nice. Oh, it's the thing. Break the toilet, it'll give you more short iron pipes. I'm gonna look for the drop. The toilet will give you one. All right, I see it. It's straight out the front door. I'm headed for it right now, friend.
Roger that.
Oh, I got some beer. Drink, please. Oh, there's a wasp out here. Oh, no. Doesn't seem like it's that far, but you never know.
You never know. How did you get out of here? Oh, you broke that window.
I always break the windows quicker.
You broke the window.
Somebody broke the window. Give me the chest.
A nice rush of energy.
Oh, jeez. Is this a giant... Oh, my gosh.
What?
The giant mountain between me and the crate.
Can you not draw a line? There's no drawing on this?
Nope.
That's no good. Wow, are you... Oh, geez, it's dropping fast, eh?
It is a huge mountain in between us here.
Really?
Yeah, really big.
It's gonna be a big one. Oh, wow, yep.
Oh, dude, I just lost sight of that thing. It was over there, right, guys? I broke my leg! Stupid game! Ow!
How do I get up here?
Two, three.
Come on, you dumb four. Mountain.
Some sticks, please.
Where did you go?
I'm up here.
Oh, I think I see it. How did you break your leg?
Dude, the game threw me off a mountain. It wasn't my fault. It threw me off a mountain.
Na-na-na. I'm here to help and save the day.
I need to make a splint real quick. Splint, please. Oops. Craft.
Oh my god, did I get that thing? Nope.
Alright. I'm pretty sure it was over here.
Yeah, over top of this
over
one now.
Over top
too.
Of this one, yep.
Jeez Louise, dude.
A broken leg, dude.
What did you do?
I hurt myself. Hey, there's a road here.
It's the Rowed. It's
take
the Rowed. Back.
Oh, is this snow?
Looks like it, friend.
Alright.
Where
should be up here somewhere.
Somewhere around here, eh?
Look like it just dropped the other side of this thing, maybe. I mean, it could be all the way down, but... Yeah, you look that way. I'm going to look down farther.
Okay. I hear a bear. Barrel.
Where
wow, that would
you?
Definitely break my leg.
Oh.
The snow is crunchy. What do I...
Dude, I hear a bear somewhere around me.
I hear a bear, too, but I don't see it. I always get bear noises. It's just the... Bear necessity. A simple bear necessity.
Oh, I found it.
Nice. Good one. Good one.
Wow, they're like way farther than you think.
Like, do you hear the bear all the time?
Yeah. Maybe because he's right here. I have a broken leg.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God.
Bear. Oh, no. I just got a spawn stutter.
No, that's not good. That means even more.
Another spawn stutter.
Oh no.
Ooh, look at it right on the edge.
Where'd that bear go?
He was. I got a first aid kit schematic here for you.
I saw him. I lost him. How did I lose him?
He was down, like, in the little crevice there.
The crevasse.
Let's go back to that road and head back toward town.
Roger that, friend. Oh, be careful. He could be right around
here.
Yeah,
I know.
I don't know.
We need to go back down and then up. I've got, it just had a couple of parts in there, but it had a schematic to make the first aid kits, which is just the blood bags and the alcohol.
Roger that.
I mean, as long as you can hit the crates, so they keep giving you a fair amount of med kits, which is good.
Oh, and we need them.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Dude, do you see that? It launched me. I stopped, and then it launched me. I broke my leg again.
I thought you jumped.
No, I didn't. I just was, like, walking, and the game's like boink.
Hey-ya!
Oh no, dude, the bear!
I
can't move!
If he comes near, I'll shoot him and get his attention. Don't you worry about that.
I'm not gonna have enough cotton, I don't think. I need more cotton.
Oh, I put all my cotton away.
Yeah, I did too. I mean, I'm just grabbing these cotton plants. Dude, my leg! Oh, we might need more feather. Oh, no.
Dude, I hear the bear, but it's...
Dude, this is not good. Broken leg bear. Broken leg bear. Here's cotton.
What do you... I thought you wanted a splint.
I am. I gotta make cotton and then make the... Hey.
There's tons of cotton here.
I know, I just need a gravel.
Oh, I'm just gonna... I'm collecting it for you.
I got it.
Alright. Need that stuff
anyway. Splint, please. Second splint in as many minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Craft, please.
And no crafting?
Wait. There we go.
It wasn't doing it. I was unable to make the special splint for me.
Alright, I've double splinted my leg.
Jeez, dude, that was back-to-back broken bones.
Back-to-back twisted ankles.
Multiple fractures.
Sham!
Sham time. Sweet
chariot. Hey, look! There's a regular town here, dude!
Where?
Right here, off...
Dude, this is a way better place for us to live.
Dude, this is a regular town here, and then 00's right over there. We could... Oh, you mean live here instead of in amongst the crazies?
Well no, it's more exciting to live in with them.
This is kind of cool, though, dude. What are we looking for? We're looking for a little bit of everything. We need weapons. We need shotgun time.
We need to be able to build a shotgun. Take some water. Oh, my. Whoa, there is a tree up here.
I'm breaking the toilet.
Three times later. Hello. Oh, finally found some pants. You'll be happy.
Nice. Delicious.
Personally, I don't think anyone else is going to be happy that I'm putting pants on. Because I'm telling you right now, my glutes look amazing.
Glutes are good.
Glute time.
Plenty more short iron pipes?
Nope. Can of salmon, though. Salmon. What do you need the pipes for?
Repair my pick.
Oh, yeah. I gotta let me repair my axe here. I'll split whatever I have.
I got 10 here. I'll see how much it'll repair to.
I got 40, so.
Hey, it repaired it to 75%. Short shotgun barrel. Don't want that. Again, don't need that. Don't need that right now.
Hold on, friend. Got mine 100%. I got 20 here, 27th here for you.
All right, cool. All
right. Where'd you go, friend? Oh, you're in there. All right, I'll put it in here, the sink.
Hey, you didn't put your pants on yet.
I know, I'm just...
You can right-click and wear them.
Fine.
Let's finish repairing this guy. And then 22! Then repair this guy.
All right. What do we got? 17. Is it me or the days go by really fast?
They're pretty fast. Hey, I've got this schematic in here in the old sink for you to read.
Schematic?
All right, let's head back to the... Now that we know this town is here, that's good. I mean, we can utilize this town for resources as well. How big is it? I'm gonna run across town a little bit to see how big this place is.
Roger that.
It might just be a couple of rows, but...
Maybe there's some cars, though, dude.
Oh, there's cars. I see them over there.
Do-do-do. You got a short iron pipe?
Yes, sir.
Of course you do.
Look at those buildings right there. Those garages are all...
Garage. Small engine.
Yep, we need that.
Is that for the motorbike?
Yep.
What's in the garages?
Well... Sometimes you can find batteries in there. I found the shopping basket, dude.
Oh, you need the basket. Oh, that adds stuff, right?
That adds storage capacity.
Wait a minute. Was it snowing in here before?
It was on and off. There's a...
On this side, there's no snow. On the other side, there's snow.
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
I hear
what?
A bear.
I know. I hear him, too. Come on.
Decent sized town. It's not super big or super small. It's pretty good.
Here, sports bag. A pistol grip?
Yeah, I just been melting that stuff down.
Oh, I'm not wasting my time. I'm not gonna waste my time. Hey-oh! Hey-oh! Come on. Give me a battery, man.
Pretty cool snowy village.
We gotta find a battery. Don't give up.
Don't give up.
Oh, we got some rebar. That's good. Oh, oil barrel. Oil barrel.
Is that a guy? No, that's garbage.
Are you checking the garages?
Yeah, you can actually reach a lot of the stuff just from the window. Oh, dude. They just spawned right behind me. Oh my gosh, she just spawned right on me.
Wow, okay, yeah, they just all of a sudden came in.
Lady, she's my one and only lady.
Come on, come on.
Watch out, they're here now. They know we're here.
I gotta get out of here. I have a bad feeling about that place.
Yeah, I was in the snow area over there.
I know, it's weird. Untouched, check it out. Oh shoot, getting out of here. Oh, I know you were there. I saw you, lady. Pretty little angel alive.
She's my lady.
All right. Simmer down, lady. I wasn't done searching all this.
It's so funny how the snow comes and goes like that.
Jeez, they're coming. Okay.
Where you going, big boy?
Oh, dude, actually, that one garage that I checked had quite a bit of stuff in it.
Oh, yeah?
Hunting rifle stock, a couple of short iron pipes again, pump shotgun receiver, two venison stew, and a couple of skin rabbits, which I'm getting rid of because they look like skin dogs. Those things are nasty. Whoa, are we right on the cliff here, dude? Wow, look at that. That is death right there, dude.
Whoa, dude. So that's this town, and then the derelict town is right down there.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's kind of a cool little place.
Hey, there's usually a... Oh, jeez, dude!
What?
Oh, don't fall down there!
What? Oh, my gosh! What the heck?
Dude, this is dangerous now. It's become crazy.
Look how that... What is with this town? This town is not safe. Get him in the... Oh, that was
a double shot. Not anymore.
Double shot.
You know, I'm gonna get some stone so I can make some more some more crossbow bolts.
Crossbow bolts. No, that guy did not want to die. You're a tough little fella, aren't you?
Crossbow bolts.
Come on. I know you're angry. You're getting angry. There you go. You may be angry, but you're also dead.
Crossbow bolt time in my city.
Oh yeah, it's over that way.
This should be enough to make another probably 30 of them.
Do I need that pump shotgun? Or no?
What? If it's just a piece of it, I wouldn't worry about it right now.
Okay. Got some oil too. Two barrels and six oil.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we can make repair kits with that.
There we go. Perfect.
Let's make 25 more bolts.
Delicious. Yeah, at least they're not hard to make bolts. You know,
They're easy and they're good. They're super.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm not gonna break my leg this time, dude.
Third time's a charm.
It's still broken. This is full speed for me right here.
Why did you break your leg, meanie?
I did it twice.
Why did you do it?
That's cool, though, dude. We got a town. Look at it back at that wall there. We got a town there, and we've got the derelict town. This is a good area for scavenging.
Yeah, we found a great place. But we're so brave.
Wow, dude, that whole thing is up. Like, the whole thing is on a big plateau there.
Isn't it kind of weird?
Kind of.
Like, raised up. I just hope we don't come across any more of those stupid dog packs, man.
Well, that's why we're going to need to get to building a shotgun pretty soon. Because we can make shotgun shells pretty easily.
Yeah.
But We need to be able to get gunpowder. And we could go back to that mine. We could go back to the mine.
What store is that? What store? Did we already go in that store?
That's the tool store, yeah.
Did we go in it?
Yep. That's the one we were in when the drop came.
Oh, I thought we were in Poppin' Pills.
Nope. Tool store. All right, we got to get back home. It's 21. We only got to 24.
Oh, yeah.
Psychoville.
Psychoville. Hello, zombies.
And I got to heal my leg, man. My leg hurts.
Dude, double break in your legs, eh?
Broke both ankles. Scary back here.
Du-du-du-du. No one will suspect you're staying in this crappy looking one, eh?
Good thing is I found a 9mm pistol and I've got more 9mm bullets back at the house. Delish.
There's no zombies in here. They can help for dogs.
Oh, I'm in pain.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. You come in here, I'm sealing it up, friend.
I'm trying. I'm very slow right now.
Come on, friend.
Get me back home.
Making our special blockage here.
Dude, I'm in bad shape.
Jeez. Oh, I can hear them already.
Yep. Get in the house. Take your food out.
Food time.
Oh, all right, yeah. You guys, again, we're going to spend the night. We can't run through the night yet. A, we don't have flashlights, and B, we don't have any weaponry to fight the runners, so.
We would die.